Two people were injured this morning after their car fell off of a Bellevue freeway. Bellevue police say it happened on southbound Highway 75 just after 10 a.m. A Mazda reportedly sped up to try to change lanes. That's when a driver hit a Jeep and fell down an embankment, hitting a couple of trees. Police say the driver and the passenger of the Mazda suffered non-life-threatening injuries. The Mazda driver was cited, and the driver of the Jeep was not injured.